best not to draw attention here.
My eyes, Sunan.
clash of iron. There's fighting nearby.
Thank you, old hound. You live.
I do. Slipped away in the sword clash. And what of you?
Kyotve tried to sell me off. A mistake he will regret.
Not today, he won't. I saw him board a ship at Avaldsnes not long ago. Sailed east, leaving our crew behind.
There must still be time to save our men. I will find them. You ready the longship?
You glory hound! You would take the rescue for yourself, so the victory song is written about you!
I could storm the beach then. Slay 2 dozen men, seize our dragon boat, and hoist the sail in triumph. Up to you.
No, no, I will take the beach. A far more dangerous path. You search the longhouse for our crew. Oh, and here. This corpse will not have need of it.
Go. I will meet you by the ship.
Cast about this land, my friend.
Kjotve's warriors crawl through Arvald's nest like lice. If I use the main gate, I may attract attention. Longhouse. My crew should be inside. Must be blocked from the other side.
Thank you. take long.
Need to get on the other side. Have a look soon in there. Be an opening in the roof. You
squirm like that, and my axe will miss your neck. Unpleasant for both of us.
Time to die. I want to make a mess of it, Bakraut. You coward! Unbind me and stick an axe in my hand!
I owe you nothing, raven shit. Yours is a clan of thralls and peasants.
You! Lay that axe aside or die by mine!
You should be on a slave ship to Ireland, Wolfkist! But if you wish to be my first sacrifice, Odin will be more than happy to receive you.
You just killed yourself, Atki.
Let battle sweat flow. I will sell you to Hel herself! Kneel, Wolfkist, and I will spare your life.
Shut your hole and fight!
Die, you suck!
Held on to this until the bitter end.
If I give my life, will you spare my clan?
Let him know! Pick up your axe!
Kill them all!
No!
Thank you.
Are you bewitched? Unbind us!
What? Oh, yes, of course.
My thanks.
Well caught, Wolfkiss.
You have done
even
right
if your
by
wits
me.
Were somewhat rattled.
Listen here. If you can breathe... Take back our ship.
You do not need to tell us twice.
Doesn't look good.
What's wrong with you?
Try to
need
trip
your
the
face.
Breathing.
coward! Die!
Dag, Braggy, grab your oars. The whale road leads us home.
Boss, it's about time.
Stop yapping and start rowing.
More!
Sir!
Yes,
sir!
Let the sail out!
Can't raise the
sail!
Catch the wind!
I need not turn twice if I stay here. To row our way out.
What's the meaning of this?
Bows!
We can't raise the sail here.
Sail out!
Igloo!
Anything to say for the mess you led us to?
We suffered no losses in this fight. Humiliated us at debt. What is there to say?
Oh, something like, I was stupid, selfish, reckless, blind, boneheaded, and I smell like blood and shit.
I like my version better.
What's wrong with you?
Ah, finnum dýrgripar.
No raising the sail here. Run up the sail! Bring the sail in! Sail! Catch the wind! Must row.
Let the sail out!
Drop
the sail!
What are you doing?
Can't raise the sail yet.
Sail! Let the sail out! Need to row.
Sail out!
Jiggler!
Run up to sail!
Huh?
Thunin, guide me.
No raising the sail here.
More sail!
Look! Someone is setting up an outpost on that island!
Kjotve's men, gnawing at any piece of open land like dogs worrying a bone.
Even with you half in the grave, we could easily take them!
Waters, dear man.
We must row.
Run up the sail! Let the sail out! Sail!
Jotva will come for us now, harder and stronger than before.
No surprise there. This war has spun on for 3 generations. I hardly expect him to relent.
Your hatred for that man burns bright, Wolfkist. I could warm my balls on it.
Would you not prefer a pair of sealskin breeches?
Just take care, Eivor. Such hatred can make you careless. What he did to your father, he did to all of us. You are not in this fight alone.
What's got into you?
Can't raise the sail here.
Sail out! Sail out!
I love being out on the open water. The chill, the mist, the rolling waves. It gives a feeling of freedom. And then, to look around and see the rising fjords and glinting snow, I think, by the gods, the world is a place of wonder.
See there, the bolted shoulder bones of San Eden, the bubbling seas, blood.
Oh,
vaulted shoulder bones of sad evil. The bubbin seas his blood. His brains the soaring clouds, fashioned for stout warrior folk by the old father and his kin. For all this, we must give thanks.
There you go again, putting feeling into words that none here can match.
Try a verse yourself, Tash. Poems are not difficult if you give vent to your feelings.
I would.